offering his hard-working personnel a break from the routines, the paramilitary border security force on Monday organized a fair ahead of the Festival of Lights Diwali at its frontier headquarters in Siliguri city of West Bengal. Diwali is celebrated with great fervour and gaiety all over India as it marks the return of Hindu god Lord Rama to Ayodhya in northern India after he defeated Ravana, the powerful demon king of Lanka. It will be celebrated across India on November 11 this year. Families of BSF personnel and local residents thronged the fair and took part in various competitions. Both children and elderly were seen enjoying at the various shopping stalls and eateries put up at the fair. Special games were also organized for children.
मकसद तो ये है कि जो हमारे सीमा पे जवान और पदाधिकारी तैनात हैं, जो बहुत मुश्किल की ड्यूटी करते हैं और अक्सर अपने परिवार से, अपनी फैमिली, बच्चों, माता-पिता से दूर रहते हैं, उनके लिए साल में एक या दो बार बीएसएफ कैंपस में ऐसी एक व्यवस्था तैयार करना जिससे अपने परिवार का ही एहसास हो सके, उनका जो उनकी जो तनाव भरी जिंदगी है उससे कुछ राहत महसूस हो सके।
Folk artists enthralled the visitors with their performance. BSF personnel made the most of this opportunity to unwind so much so that a dance performance by them became the highlight of the fair. The performance ended with a thunderous applause from the audience. The fair was also a part of BSF's ongoing Golden Jubilee celebrations. Correspondent Tarak Sarkar from Siliguri for ANI.